Welcome back to another game of Forza Horizon 4 on the Xbox One S.
Let's see, what are we going to do today? Horizon Life. We have a spinner. S1 2015. Let's see what the messages are for. Okay, we got news. Forza Horizon community. We have updated the Forza Horizon enhancement guidelines with the website. Gifts. I've been gifted a 2012 Pagani Huayra. Oh yeah, I want that. Clothing. Congratulations on the world's busiest, fastest rentals in the ring. These are all the other ones of those. Something new right here. Let's go to something close. Down the road, so let's go there.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session.
Solo.
Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own. Now you need to set a car class. Slow or fast, small engines to large, or set open class for a real free-for-all.
It is fun team for the bachelor school.
Okay, what class do I want these GTRs to be? That one is for like random. What class is my car? I'm an S1, so I would say I want S1 classes.
Last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published. Congratulations, your first blueprint event, and the honor of being the first driver to run it goes to you. Show them how it's done.
Alrighty, let's get on going. I don't have another GTR, so I could have gone with a slower class, but I'm running this blueprint. Let's get ready. Thank you. try to resolve that for him. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take the cash. Go to the next one, which is down this way. Trending today. I don't want reality. overall winning easily, and now Tough Drivers wants to challenge you. Would you? Nah, I'm gonna stick where I'm at. I'm good. Let's go racing, boys. Going through there, guys. Come on. Let's go on in there. Why did they put it like that? Where's the next checkpoint? I don't understand. Oh, over there, okay. You gotta be really careful in these parts. I don't see where the arrow is. Okay, it says that over. There we go. This is ridiculous. I'm getting lost right here. There's no checkpoints, so how the heck are we supposed to know where to go? You're saying turn around to where do I go? I just see a bunch of trees. Somebody got in front of me. There's a checkpoint now. Thank you. do we have to go to like some roundabout here? Who the heck came up with this kind of track? It's kind of stupid how they made it. I don't know who made this track, and it's very weird. We gotta go through a whole bunch of trees and the check. They don't have much checkpoints. Can get lost. One of the worst truck I ever drove on. They didn't find another checkpoint. It's a far from everybody. Again in the trees, what? Why are we going to that? This is the rarest layout ever. This is the stuff all along the blue lines. Outdoors for a second, but oh good. Not to the last minute here. Because it didn't even show that there was somebody behind it. So I don't know where did that guy come from. Not showing any people behind him. Phew, I won. Thank you. I disliked it, that blueprint. I didn't like it. I don't like it. The layout was odd and weird and did not like that blueprint. Sorry, whoever made that, but that's not a really good blueprint.
See, drivers in that last round were doing a little too much sightseeing and not enough racing. Try not to make the same mistake here, eh? And you're through to round four. Enjoy.
Alrighty guys, I want to thank you guys for watching Forza Horizon 4 on the Xbox One S, and like and subscribe, and also don't forget to press the notification bell to let you know whenever I upload, and see you guys next time. Bye guys!